How to calculate density. Well, first we must know what density is in order to calculate it. So, what is it? Simply put, density is the amount of a substance contained in a measured 3D space. We call that volume. Volume is usually measured in cubic centimeters or milliliters. So what does volume have to do with density? A lot, actually. Density is how much mass of a substance you can have in a volume. We notice different densities without even thinking about it. You'd be more willing to carry a block of foam up a mountain than an equal volume of lead. You can have a large object with very little mass or a large object with a large mass. The higher the mass per volume, the higher the density. So if density is the amount of mass in a volume, then dividing mass by volume tells you how much mass is in that volume. The official equation is density equals mass divided by volume. Now let's see how this actually works. Let's calculate the density of some pancake syrup. First, we will measure the mass of our container. Then measure out 50 milliliters. Next, we will use a scale to find the mass of the syrup. Time for some math. Subtract the mass of the container from the mass of the container with syrup. That gives you a difference of 63 grams. So we have 63 grams of syrup. Finally, we take the volume of 50 milliliters and divide it by 63 grams. The resulting density of the syrup is 1.3 grams per milliliter. Let's do another one, the easy way. How about water? If you have a fancy digital scale like this one, the easy way to get the mass of the water is to use the tear function. Place the container on the scale, then press tear. Now add 50 milliliters of water to the measuring cup. The scale does the work and gives us the mass of water. I have 53 grams. Now we do the calculations. We divide 53 grams by 50 milliliters. Our water has a density of 1 gram per milliliter, after significant figures. Now we will do one more example. Let's do vegetable oil. Measure the mass, 45 grams. We have a volume of 50 milliliters. Divide the mass of 45 grams by the volume of 50 milliliters, and we get the density, 0.9 grams per milliliter. To demonstrate how these different densities affect one another, let's pour these different liquids into a glass and see how they affect each other. The least dense substance, oil, floats, followed by the water and syrup at the bottom. The least dense substance's atoms are unable to press through the denser substance. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Check out our other videos over here too.